Oh boy, here we go.
I don't wanna talk, I ain't with the chit chat. Said that you a freak, come on girl, you know I'm with that. If you bet your bag, I ain't mad, go and get that. Just do your dance in the mirror when you get back.
I wanna see you.
Do your dance in the mirror, ayy.
Hello one, hello all. Welcome back to the Tune Up. How you doing? The boys are back. Now, unfortunately, once again, it's another 21 Pilot video that's without my boy Eric. It's a shame. It's a shame. I really wish that we could meet up. You know, now with things kind of getting better, I wish we could meet up for these type of videos. But, you know, it is what it is. He's a busy man. I'm a busy man. And our schedules just never worked. They didn't even work when we were doing the videos together. But alas, here we are again. 21 Pilots, Shy Away from the album. I think it's called Scaled and Icy. And as always, I'm late to the party. I just don't be having the time, y'all. I'm sorry. But. Seems like this is going to be a whole different vibe. Even the way that the new profile picture for them is. And just the vibe of the promotion and the images, it's all very different. I'm not used to any of it, but you know, it's 21 Pilots. Whoa, there's not much more out of the box that they can be. I'm gonna check out the song, I'm gonna check out the music video. Let's see what they on. Let's see what this vibe is. 21 Pilots returning back with Shy Away. Here we go. We going full 80s. All right. Okay. Ooh, okay. Like that swell, the progression is dope. I see you. Hey. Okay. Ooh, I love the added guitars. That's nice. Okay, falsetto. Switch up the beat. Okay, Josh, come on with it. Okay. I ain't gonna lie, it's a bit of a bop. I love the snare, the sense of fire. Those added guitars on the second verse really, really made it feel full and just, just fits so perfectly in the song. Absolutely love that. I like how well the vocals are layered too. Like, even though, you know, you can pick up the hint of the scream, it's mixed so well and so subtly that when you do notice it, it's like a aha moment, you know what I mean? The beat switch was fire as well. Really loved the upbeat type of 80s feel that was throughout the whole song. It really gives me like a da-da-da-da-da-da, really a take on me type of feel. But yeah, that was dope. All right, let me peep the music video and see what they got cooking over there. I like this little woof. Giving me very early 2000s pop punk emo rock types stuff with the hairstyle. It's a cool little throwback. I feel it though. I like it. Love the aspect ratio too. It definitely fits the vibe of the song. Quality is just oof. Like, the lighting is all just perfect. Oh, that's dope. That's sick. Oh, okay. Okay, Josh, I see you. That graphic is sick. Hey man, instant serotonin. That's such a good song. Oh man, that is fire. That's what I'm talking about. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Yo man, the video actually really makes me like the song even more. Like that's enough to go and pre-order the album right now. Like I'm being completely dead ass, 100% serious. It's just, I think like I said, the best way to describe it is just instant serotonin. Like the song is already feel good, and I love just the layers of how it's written. Like there's so many ways and so many directions that it goes, but the energy of it is just so consistent, and it's just such a feel good song. And I'm really wondering if the whole album is going to be more feel good or more narrative driven. Either way, I'll be rocking with it, because you know I'm still listening to Trench all this time later. I mean, you know, y'all already know my favorite song. Oh, I know how to levitate up off my feet, and ever since the seventh grade I learned to fire breathe, and though I feed on things. So yeah, man. Shout out to the music video. Shout out to the boys. I'm excited, man. And it's weird for me to say that given my history with it, but you can count this going to the little 21 Pilot playlist that I have. If you haven't seen any of the other videos before, they'll all be right there in that playlist that's on the channel. You can check that out. And yeah, man, I'm really excited for the album. I think it's May 21st that it drops. So, about to see what they up to. I'm excited. That's going to do it for this episode of The Tune Up. I hope you enjoyed. Like, share, subscribe. The whole nine. You know the bitch. You know what it is. It's Jared O'Brien. And I'm out. You thought I forgot, didn't you?
The Dragon Ball Character of the Month. Once again, for some reason, Frost is on the calendar, but this time, accompanied by Piccolo. I don't know why they're so obsessed with Frost on the calendar. That was the Dragon Ball Character of the Month.